When I can't connect to the stars, I feel a personal loss. It's my opinion that Mother Nature is just as beautiful at night as it is during the day. And I always give the analogy of if you had a beautiful home overlooking Lake Michigan and somebody put up a big fence that blocked your view, how would you feel about it? And I look at the night sky in the same way. My dad used to take me outside and teach me some of the things he knew about the night sky. I had a blast sharing that time with my father, and when he passed away a little over 3 years ago, I thought it'd be a good idea to try and make Lawless Park a dark sky park, and I succeeded.
This is Lulu.
She liked the dark sky?
She's never been here before.
Oh man.
Yeah.
We do have lighting out here in the park, but the lights that we do have are all 3,000 Kelvin or less. And they're environmentally friendly. We highly recommend that you have a red flashlight because the red light doesn't cause your eyes to constrict and preserves what you can see at night. Blue lighting is very bad. When I was much younger, even in my backyard back then, you could see stars, many more stars than you can even now at the park. And that's because of night pollution and the glow in the sky. And it's just a darn shame. What affects me the most is that memory of how beautiful it used to be. And I would really like to see that back. As light pollution gets worse, I do worry about the next generation not being able to see the stars because it's hard to miss something if you've never seen it before or never cherished it before. When you really see the stars that are arching across the sky, the different planets, the different nebula, it helps people to understand their place in the universe. And I want young people to understand that and know that we are really anything but a speck of dust in the large stage of the universe.
What's your favorite planet in our solar system? Can't say Earth.
Yeah. Oh, I definitely Saturn, mostly because when I show people for the first time the reaction they get from it. They gasp a little bit and can't believe that they're actually seeing the rings of Saturn.